that marriage is an institution which is considered as a sacred institution in all religion throughout world and mostly in India. And in the state of Goa, since 1911, registration of marriage has become compulsory. For more than a decade, that is almost 109 years, we used to follow manual registration of marriage, wherein public used to approach civil registrar's offices all over the state of Goa to inquire about the procedure of marriage, then to verify their documents, then to seek the date for declaration, and then for seeking the date for final registration, and ultimately doing the final registration of their marriages. But with the launch of this online marriage registration system in Goa, Government of Goa is intending to provide hassle-free services of marriage registration system in Goa, wherein public sitting at their home will be able to proceed further and seek the date for final registration of marriage, then online payment of marriage and all. And we are very fortunate today because we have with us as the chief guest of today's function, Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Dr. Pramod Sawant sir, and as a guest of honor, we have with us Honorable Minister for Law and Judiciary and Power, Sri Nilesh Kabral sir. We have also other dignitaries present over here, that is Secretary of Power, IS Officer Sri Kunal sir. Then we have NIC SIO of Goa, and on screen we have Director General of NIC New Delhi Headquarters, Dr. Neeta Verma. Now, I would like to request our State Registrar cum Head of Notary Services, Sri Bri, the guest.
Our chief guest today for the function, Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Sri Dr. Pramod Sawant. Law Minister, Mr. Nilesh Kabral. Then we have with us Kunal sir from Secretary Officer. We have with us Neeta Verma, Director. Small law services, online services for the public registration, so that same will be made available to the public to view and download their valid registration from 2008-10 onwards till date. At the doorstep of the public. It was the government endeavor. We have been this marriage registration online as a talukas initially. One is at the Bhadra taluka, second one is a problem. We still have to clear it out for the public to have a better service for them. The marriage registration and in 1961, after the liberation, India government decided to continue this code, the law made by the Portuguese government in the constitution. Today, Honorable Law Minister and presence of Honorable Chief Minister, we are going to have a soft launch of this marriage registration online. Thank you.
Welcome the chief guest of today's function, Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Dr. Pramod Sawant. May I request, I would like to request her to present flowers to our Minister for Law and Judiciary, Sri Nilesh Kabral sir, IS Officer Sri Kunal sir, services. She, I would like to request her to present flowers and welcome Chief Electrical Engineer of Goa. Now may I request our Honorable Chief to digitally inaugurate the soft launch of online marriage registration system in Goa. Thank you very much, sir. And that will be hassle-free. for the public. Now, may I request our State Registrar cum Head of Notary Services to present a small PPT presentation on this online marriage registration for information of the public.
This marriage registration software, which has been done, this is to ease out all the difficulties that is faced by the public to come to the sub-registrar offices. They have to earlier have to come to the sub-registrar offices for every little work. Now the idea behind this is that in order to upload the documents to apply for the marriage registration, they do not have to come to the office at the first instance. They will only have to come at two occasions initially. That is for the first signature and that is declaration, and second signature, which is the final registration. So in order to get themselves registered, for the purpose of registration, one has to visit a website https://registration.reg.gov.gov.in. Once the person enters into the website, we will have to go for the applicant registration. In the applicant registration, the details have been mentioned here, what you require for the purpose of registration. Then you have to get login. Login is very simple here, where you have to give your name, mobile number. With the mobile number, the OTP will be generated. With the OTP, there is a token number which will be generated. And this token number is a unique number. You need not have to give your other details afterwards. With the token number, you can register yourself in the marriage registration system. After once you register, then there are the flows which is there. First flow is you have to write, the groom have to give his details. Then after the groom's details, he have to give his name, mother's parents name, the residence, all the detailed information which is mentioned there. Next, then the bride details he have to enter. Next, then upload the document. This is what the simple process starts with, and with the document upload, if there is some exemption, then the witness will come into picture. Next, once you submit the application will go to the respective sub-registrar, and once the sub-registrar approves the application, then the person can make a payment online and take an appointment. The appointment one can select of his choice. This is the flow of the event which starts from the applicant side. Then the matter will come to the sub-registrar and sub-registrar will process it. Even the notices that is required to be sent, 15 days notice period, that will be also happening through online system itself. Now once the appointment is taken, the applicant will have to go to the appointment date and take a signature, make a declaration, and have to wait for the notice period of 15 days. Once the 15 days period is over, the notices are sent back to the sub-registrar and sub-registrar is ready for the registration. So after the 15 days period is over, again the applicant have an option of selecting his own appointment date, and accordingly he can present himself before the sub-registrar on his appointed date. This is the small flow of the marriage registration for the applicant and from the department side. Thank you very much.
Now may I request Director General of NIC team headquarters New Delhi, Dr. Neeta Verma, to say a few words on this occasion of launching online marriage registration system. Dr. Verma, please.
Thank you. Honorable Chief Minister, Government of Goa, Dr. Pramod Sawant, Honorable Law Minister, Government of Goa, Sri Nilesh Kabra, Secretary Power, Government of Goa, State Registrar, Senior Officers from Government of Goa, our State Coordinator who is present with me, Sri Deepak Khare, Mr. Khete, our State Informatics Officer, Khete, State Informatics Officer, and other colleagues from the NIC. It is indeed my privilege. have been working as technology partner to Government of Goa for a long, long time, and I am very proud to be associated with various landmark initiatives of IT-related initiatives of government, of the government. As a part of these services, we have also set up a state ICT infrastructure primarily comprises of data center and very high-speed network, which we call National Learning Network. Besides connecting your state capital, your districts, it also provides a very high-speed internet connectivity to academic institutions in the state of Goa to provide teachers as well as students an opportunity to do a high-quality, high-order of research and collaboration. I'm happy to inform you that this year we have specifically set up a very state-of-the-art cloud in our data center for exclusive use to Government of Goa, which is going to give a new order of eligibility and facility for Government of Goa to basically launch its applications at a very short notice and scale it out as and when needed. Our video conferencing service through which we are talking today has been a real support to the whole of government. I'm sure you must have also communicated with the Prime Minister and President during pandemic times. And we've been supporting Government of Goa for your listening and we assure all continuing support in this time. I also like to mention some of the important initiatives which have been the recent time we have taken. One is that we will be supporting the GST part of it, the state government part of GST IT system, which has really helped government collect a lot of revenue and GST collection. Goa State Excise Management System is another important system, sir, which is in a technically also we is a very advanced solution which has been implemented in your state, sir. But then death registration certificate that is also complete in whole of Goa. It's a very inclusive solution, sir. Property registration using which over 30,000 properties have been registered using this system. It was launched very recently, I think almost a year back, sir. We also are running through a central platform, vehicle registration and driving license end-to-end online service in all RTOs in Goa, and it's working very well, sir. In the district courts and high court also a license software is functioning. In this connection, sir, from the Ministry of Law and Ministry is also there. I like to submit that recently during COVID time and prior to this, we had launched the concept of virtual court, where litigants or the citizens do not or the lawyers do not have to come to the court. Sitting at the comfort of their home, they can get their case heard and captured. Even the magistrate or district court, the judge also can operate from this or that court. This virtual court has already been launched in 9 states and already, and they are finding it very, very useful. To begin with, these virtual courts are handling the cases of traffic challan and associated cases. And very soon, we are going to take other pending matter cases also, such as a negotiated instrument and other pending files. So I urge and request you to offices to have a demonstration of this system, because it will really help people to go out and they don't have to go to court for paying those challan cases. They can handle them. Since you don't state the overall fiber optic layout is very, very good, friend. So I think the state the people in the state should be benefited by this. I request you to consider this, sir. I have finally through which immigration takes place online, that's under system we are operating in the state of Goa under the direction of Ministry of Home Affairs. I have a couple of two systems which are in the pipeline. One is that we are, for the whole of state of Goa, we are putting a human resource management system to manage complete life cycle from hire to retire for the employees of Goa. And also 100 departments' websites will be configuring on our auto-generation websites. But every website, you don't have to hire an agency to make this website. And these websites produced through this service platform will not only be secure, they'll also be accessible. The people who are on the premise with Paul Ninja will also be able to access it as we citizens access it. and may also be by design secure. So the need for security audit and need for government accessibility audit can be completely eliminated once the compliance is done. So we are through Prashant, we are in touch with your IT departments and implementing these projects in your state. On this occasion of launch of this grant registration online, sir, I would like to compliment Governor Goa for launch of this online system. And I also assure all possible support from NIC, not only in this application, but all future IT related initiatives of Governor Goa who takes to empower the people of Goa. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, madam, for your cooperation. With the permission of the Honorable Chief Minister, I would like to thank you and your staff who are doing excellent work here. And I hope that the cooperation is also given by our Pune team, who is directly connected in various areas. And we have a lot of other issues which will be sorted out, and we will be launching like societies, partnerships, all other things will be done with NIC. And your team here is good under Mr. Tete, but some here and there issues, I think we will follow up with Tete. And I thank you again for joining us here. Thank you, madam. Thank you, madam.
Now, Government of Goa has decided to launch one more application, online application pertaining to Electricity Department. So, I would like to hand over the mic to Mr. Mayur from Electricity Department.
On this occasion, I would like to just introduce my team who has developed the entire application and also been providing support for engineers. So, my team members are Mr. Rosario, he is our team leader, Mr. Senti, Mr. Puna, Ankur, and Nagesh. Mr. Sri Raman, he is also one of the members, and Mr. Sampath, he is providing the complete support for video conferencing in Goa. And this occasion, I would also like to thanks to our state coordinator, Sri Deepak Dikare, who is sitting along with the madam, for providing the support and necessary guidance to us.
Yes, thank you, madam. Director General of NIC, Dr. Neeta Verma, and Deepak Dikare, along with our minister, you have great help in the marriage registration online process. So, in future, also for various IT related work, the state, the help is required from the NIC. Thanks for this program.
On the occasion of this NIC HOD of state, I will assure you that it will provide necessary of technical support.
Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Dr. Pramod Sawant, Honorable Minister for Power, Shri Nilesh Kabra, respected Secretary of Power, Shri Kunal, respected Chief Electrical Engineer of Goa Electricity Department, Shri Rajiv Saman, other respected dignitaries on the desk, my friends from press and digital media, and my colleagues. On the behalf of Electricity Department, I would like to welcome you all for the launch of the online services by the Goa Electricity Department. This online services include services such as applications for new connections, increase and decrease of load, change of name, change of category, etc. The consumer can now sit at home and avail all these services online. There are provisions wherein we can enter all the data online, and we can also upload all the documents which are mandatory for availing these services once again online. All the payments can also be done online. These are payments for the form fee, the processing fee, the security charges, the security deposits, and all that. All payments can be done online, and all modes of payments are available, such as credit cards, debit cards, internet banking, UPIs, etc. I now request the Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Dr. Pramod Sawant, to please inaugurate the online services. you can see, this is our website, and this is the page where the consumer can apply for all types of online services, such as new connections, change of name, increase degrees of load, and so on. I request to please put on the PPT where I can explain the process in detail. This is the PPT for online connection for new LTE connections. We have to click on the link for online services including new power connection and change of load, name and category. This is the page where the consumer can avail online services. So if he has to avail services for new connection, he has to click the link of new connection. Next. So the first page includes all the details required, all the documents which are required for online connections, as well as the procedure to be followed. He has to click on the person, proceed. Here he has to first register by putting his name, his mobile number, wherein he will be getting an OTP. And once the OTP is verified, he can go ahead with the application. So this is the application form. Till date, this application form used to be manual. Till date, this application form used to be manual. Now it is converted into a digital format. All details of the consumer, like the address, is address for new connection, address for billing, the single phase or three phase connection, the load, etc. All the details can be filled in this form. It can be edited and saved for future changes. Next. There is also a provision where he can upload all the documents. For example, while availing the new LTE domestic connections, he might have to upload his photograph, documents such as sale dates, etc. So all these documents can be uploaded. Next. Next. Once he uploads all the documents, he will get a button "Proceed for payments." So it will take us to this payment gateway where the consumer can pay online by using any of these online digital payment modes. So this is the process of payment. He should press pay, and then the payment is done, where he can generate the receipt of the payment which is carried out. Next. So this is how the payment receipt will look like. Next. Yes. Yeah, and this is how the form will look like. This form used to be generally filled manually before, but now this is how the form will look like, and this is what the consumer can download and keep for his record. So this is the start, this is the online application. Then the other processes like site inspections and all will follow. The entire process will be done online. The consumer will get information at every stage through SMS and emails. The consumer has a facility where the consumer can track the status of his connection or any other services by putting the tracking number. So that facility also we have given on the website. Thank you, sir. Okay, and now request the Honorable Minister for power to brief.
I is Honorable CMR. आमचे दोन विषय एक लॉ डिपार्टमेंट आणि पॉवर डिपार्टमेंटाचे इनोव्हेशन ऑनलाईन सिस्टम केलेलो असा. पहिला सिस्टम जो केलेलो असा ऑनलाईन मॅरेज. ऑनलाईन मॅरेज म्हणल्या किती आता की आमचे पहिले ऑफिसात येऊन काय घेऊन पडतलो. आता आमकां खबर असा की ऑनलाईन सिस्टमा भितर आमची स्कुलाची भुरगीं ऑनलाईन शिकपाक हे विशयाचेर ऑनलाईन अपॉइंटमेंट घेवपाचो आनी हो विषय पयलीं ऑनरेबल सीएमान लॉन्च केल्लो आसा. तशेंच पॉवर डिपार्टमेंटाचे आमी इज ऑफ डुईंग बिझनेसा भितर एलटी कनेक्शन म्हणजे घरची डॉमेस्टीक कनेक्शनाची ऑनलाईन ऑनलाईन सर्विसीस ते जे एप्लिकेशनां फॉर्म लागता ती सर्वीस स्कॅन करून अपलोड करून जे क्लायंट त्यांना कंप्लेंट आसा किंवा डिपार्टमेंटाचो जेई तेंचे इन्स्पेक्शन करपाक सगळ्यो गोष्टी ऑनलाईन सिस्टमॅटिकली आमी केल्ले आसा. गोंयचे जनते खातीर ह्यो विशय ऑनलाईन करून मातशे पयलीं पयलीं त्रास जातले पूण सिस्टम बसतली इतले इझी जातले की ज्यो गोष्टी पयली फायल दिवन करून दवरतालो ते इश्यू जावचे ना कित्याक एका ऑटोमॅटीक ट्रॅकिंग आसतले ऑटोमेटिक त्याला खरी फाईल मिळाली, खरी पावली कोणाकडे आता हे सगळी गोष्टी त्यांना घरा बसून कळतले. आणि बॅकग्राऊंड आमचे पॉवर डिपार्टमेंटचे ऑफिशियल आमचं सेक्रेटरी असा तसेच आमचे बाकीचे सी असा ते ट्रॅक करतले की कोण काम करणार आहे. जो सिस्टमात घातली हे जे इश्यू असले की कनेक्शनात खूप टाइम लागतं, कनेक्शन आणि ऍप्लिकेशन आमची प्रोसेस जाय ना, ह्यो गोष्टी गोयात एलटी कनेक्शनात जाऊन ते ऍड्रेस चेंज करपाक रोड इंक्रीज ऑर डिक्रीज करपाक आपणाचो जे बाकीचे डिटेल्स चेंज ऑफ ऍड्रेस करपाक जाय ते सगळे गोष्टी सिस्टमॅटिकली ऑनलाईन जातले. आणि हा ऑनरेबल सीएमआर तसेच आमचे एन आय सी आणि आमचे टाटा आर सी जे आमकां हेल्प करतात, हा त्यांना देव बरे करू म्हणतात. आणि हे इतले सांगता की ज्यो गोष्टी येतली ह्याच्या फुडें खुबश्यो गोष्टी आमच्या ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टरचे गायडन्सान आम्ही खुबश्यो गोष्टी ऑनलाईन करपाचो इलेक्शन डिपार्टमेंटान तसेच आमचे लॉ डिपार्टमेंट रजिस्ट्रेशन डिपार्टमेंट हे दोन डिपार्टमेंट जे म्हज्या अंडर ऑनरेबल सीएमआर दिल्ले आसात त्याका सिम्प्लिफाय करपाचो प्रोसेस आम्ही करतो. इनिशियली मे बी टिकिंग प्रॉब्लम असतले कित्याक खंयचे जेव्हा न्यू लॉन्च करता तेव्हा टिकिंग प्रॉब्लम असतात, पण ह्या टिकिंग प्रॉब्लमूय सॉल्व करपाचो प्रयत्न आमचा बेगिना बेगीन जातले. एन आय सी रजिस्ट्रेशन डिपार्टमेंट करतले आणि टाटा आर सी आणि आमचे सी त्याच्या वांगडी आमचे डिपार्टमेंटाचे करतले. सो कांयच इश्यू जे आसा हे इश्यू आम्ही करतले. हा ऑनरेबल सीएमआर आमकां गायड करतले.
खरें म्हणल्यार एक दोन सिंपल प्रोग्राम ताजो रीच जर पळय जाल्यार गोंय म्हणजे जनते खातीर ताजो रीच आसा अशें खूब व्हड प्रोग्राम. एक इजन मॅरेज रजिस्ट्रेशन, ऑनलायन मॅरेज रजिस्ट्रेशन, आनी सेकेंड इट इज एन ऑनलायन सर्विसीस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ द डॉमेस्टीक म्हणजे गव्हर्मेंट ऑफ गोवा. हे दोनूय जर ऑनलायन प्रोग्राम पळयत जाल्यार गोंयांतल्या मॅक्सिमम लोकांक बेनिफिशियल जावपाचे हे दोनूय प्रोग्राम्स आसात. डॉमेस्टीक ऑनलायन ऍप्लिकेशन्स तांचो लोड चेंज करप बाकीचे करप म्हाका दिसता डॉमेस्टीक कनेक्शन्स ऑल ओवर द गोवा अप्रॉक्सिमेटली इट वील बी द मोर दॅन 7 लाख कनेक्शन्स, रायट? 7 लाख कनेक्शनांच्या पेक्षा चड लोकांक म्हणजे ताका ताका चेंजीस करपाक जाय, नवीन कनेक्शनां घेवपाक जाय, म्हणजे सगळ्या लोकांक ह्या कार्यक्रमाचो फायदो जाता. ह्या प्रोग्रामाक ज्यांनी इनिशिएटिव्ह घेतली म्हणजे अंडर द लिडरशीप ऑफ अवर मिनिस्टर दिनेश काब्रा ताजे दोनूय डिपार्टमेंट द लॉ डिपार्टमेंट अँड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डिपार्टमेंट आमचो सेक्रेटरी फॉर द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डिपार्टमेंट कुणाल हांगा आसा आणि स्पेशली द रजिस्ट्रार ऑफ द ब्रिजेश पणेरकर आणि त्याच्याच बरोबर त्याचं सी सामंत आणि स्पेशली ऑनलायन रजिस्ट्रेशनाक हेल्प करपी एन आय सी डिपार्टमेंट्स ताजे दट्टे आणि अलॉंगीत त्याचा सगळो स्टाफ प्रेस मिडिया. आयच्या पहिल्यान पहिली कॉम्युनिकेट करता बाब दिनेश काब्राल आणि त्याच्या पुराय टीम दोन्ही डिपार्टमेंटाच्या एका ऑनलाईन सर्विसीस त्यांच्यानी लोकां खातीर उपलब्ध करून दिले. गोयच्या जनतेच्या वतीन हांव त्या डिपार्टमेंटाचे दिनेश काब्राल त्याच्या खरोखरच अभिनंदन करता. कारण पळयतले की एक मॅरेज रजिस्ट्रेशन जर करतले जाल्यार कमीच कमी एका मनशाक 3 फावटी रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफिसान विचार पडटले, कमीत कमी 3. आणि तिथून करून जर मातसो म्हणजे रजिस्ट्रार जर मातसो असो तसो आसा जाल्यार 5 फावटी मारचे पडटा. असं मातशें बरें आसा सगळें वेवस्थीत 3 फावटींनी सोपयताले. ओके, आता ते 3 फावटी वयचे पडचे ना ह्या मुद्दाम सांगता. आता मॅक्झिमम म्हणजे रजिस्ट्रार हांगा थंय ओन्ली वन लास्ट सिग्नेचर, 2 सिग्नेचर्स ओन्ली फॉर द 2 सिग्नेचर्स. 10 मिनटांच्या भितर तुझो सगळो कसलोच प्रोसेस आसा, तेणी सर्टिफिकेट ऑनलायन सगळें धाडून दिवपाचो, इवन जो फीज यू कॅन पे ऑनलायन, फक्त चल सिग्नेचर कर आणि घरात चल. आणि तेय बी विथ फिक्सिंग द अपॉइंटमेंट, नॉट म्हणजे तू आयज लास्ट दिसा गेल्या फाल्यां येऊ परत अपॉइंटमेंट घेत ना, तू तुझी अपॉइंटमेंट फिक्स कर, चल त्याचं सिग्नेचर कर आणि घरात चल. अशा पद्धतीची सिस्टम तरी करून घेतल्या. दुसरें द सेम थिंग जे निलेशांनी उलयता उलयता आसतना सांगलें, तुवा ऍप्लिकेशन म्हाका तुजी फायल आयज मेळोंक ना, तुजी फायल फाल्यां येव ना, तर तुजी तुका प्रोसेसूच ऑनलायन तुका परत पेजाचेर पळयल्या वयतलो की वेर एक्झॅक्ट. थोडे दीस स्ट्रीमलायन जावपा खातीर म्हाका दिसता थोडोसो उशीर लागतलो, बट स्ट्रीमलायन जातले. आणि आफ्टर द ह्या म्हणजे पोस्ट कोवीड आम्ही बरेचशे फावटी आमचो ॲक्च्युली आमच्यो सगळ्यो सर्विसीस ऑनलायन हाडपा खातीर आमच्यो एट प्रेझेंट 71 आमचो कॉमन सर्वीस सेंटर, इट इज 76 कॉमन सर्विसीस सेंटर ॲक्टिवेट झाला. which is in the IT department. कॉमन सर्विसेस वेगवेगळ्या ग्राम पंचायतीने असा म्हणजे जगा दिसला की बाबांना हा ऑनलाईन गार्डन करू शकणार आहे कॅन गो इन द कॉमन सर्विसेस सेंटर आणि त्या कॉमन सर्विसेस सेंटरच्या वेळेला ती ऑनलाईन सर्विस फेसिलिटी जी असा हा जो बेनिफिट घेऊ शकता. म्हणजे उदाहरण जर सांगायचं झालं तर आम्ही जसे म्हणतात की खोला तर्फेल्या पंचायतीत आपण आमच्या बघ्यातला खोलानांच्या कॉमन सर्विस सेंटर सुरू झाला का जाणार झाल्यास आम्ही 191 ग्राम पंचायतीत थोड्या दिवसा भीतर ऑनलाईन म्हणजे कॉमन सर्विसेस सेंटर स्टार्ट करपाचे असा. त्याही कॉमन सर्व्हिसेस सेंटरात म्हणजे एखाद्याच्या घराकडे ऑनलाईन फेसिलिटी जरी तो मोबाईला वगैरे नेटवर्क करू शकणार तर त्या सर्व्हिस सेंटरला वगैरे तो करपाक शकतो. अशा पद्धतीने सगळ्यो सर्व्हिसीस गव्हर्मेंट जे अप टू द मार्क लोकांच्या गरजेनुसार त्यांच्यापर्यंत पावपाचो सरकाराचो प्रयत्न असा. गेले म्हणजे कोविडातले 8 महिने सुद्धा म्हणजे सरकार वेगवेगळ्यो सर्व्हिसीस ईज ऑफ द डुईंग बिझनेस फॉर द बेटरमेंट ऑफ द पीपल अशो वेगवेगळ्यो गजाली लोकां खातीर करीत आसा. आनी आजूनय वेगवेगळ्या डिपार्टमेंटांनी अशी फुडल्या 7-8 महिन्या भितर वेगवेगळ्यो सर्विसीसूय बी ऑनलायन लॉन्च करपाचे ठरयला. स्पेशली मॅक्झिमम हेल्प आमकां एन आय सी कडल्यान म्हणजे आतां तेज्या जशें म्हणटा की टू आवर वेबसायट मेनटेन करपाक तेंचो प्लेन करपा खातीर एन आय सीची खूब मोठ्या प्रमाणांत मदत जाता. हांव ती बी इन फ्युचर तेच्या कडल्यान कंटिन्युअस उरची अशें मागता. आनी परत एकदां आमी जशें म्हणटा की एक्च्युली तांच्यांनी आपलो 100% प्रयत्न केला की जशें आमी म्हणटा की आमी 100% घरा टॉयलेट दिवपाचो प्रयत्न करता. आमी हर घर जल थ्रू नल म्हणजे नळांतल्यानूच जल सगळ्यांक मेळपा जाय. आमचो काही थोडेशे तेंच्या कडल्यान डायरेक्ट आपल्या सिस्टमींतल्यान उदक नळांतल्यान घेवपाचो प्रयत्न आसलो तेंकाय बी आमी प्युरिफायड वॉटर थ्रू आवर पायप कनेक्शन दिवपाचो आमचो प्रयत्न आसा. म्हणजे थोडी जी उरल्या तेंच्या कडेन आपली सिस्टीम आशिल्ली किंवा गांवांतल्या एखाद्या खंयची तरी पंचायतीची सिस्टीम आशिल्ली तांच्यांनी ते पंपला दिलो तेंकाय प्युरिफायड वॉटर दिवपाचो प्रयत्न जाला. तसोच आमच्या मिनिस्टरचो प्रयत्न जाला आपली थोडीशी घरां फॉरेस्ट एरियेची उरल्या तांच्याय घरांनी म्हणजे इलेक्ट्रिकल कनेक्शन जे आहा दिवपाचो तेंचो प्रयत्न आसा. म्हाका दिसता केन्ना पर्यंत कंप्लीट जातले विदीन शॉर्ट स्पॅन म्हणजे फुडल्या 3 ते 4 महिन्या मध्ये काही फॉरेस्ट एरियातले जे ट्रायबल एरियातल्या लोकांक जे इलेक्ट्रिकल कनेक्शन काही लोकांक मिळूंक नाशिल्ले ओके तेंकाय बी थोडी घरां आली तेंकाय कनेक्शन 92 हाऊसीस गोयांत फक्त हय तांकांय बी तांचो प्रयत्न आसा की तितूंतल्यानूय बी ते 100% म्हणजे निदान आमचे सरकार आता पर्यंत हांव मुख्यमंत्री असा बांगलादेश कागद पॉवर मिनिस्टर असा 60 वर्सां पुराय जाता आसतना म्हणजे गोंय स्वतंत्र जावन 60 वर्सां पुराय जाता आसतना जेका हांव म्हणटा बेजीक गोंयकाराक बेजीक निड्स म्हणजे जो मूळ गोंयकार आसा तेका बेजीक निड्स जे आसा हाज्या पासून तो वंचीत उरचो न्ही हाज्या खातीर आमच्या सरकाराचो प्रयत्न आसा. म्हणून हांव म्हणजे परत परत सांगता म्हणजे आमी स्वयंपूर्णतेच्या वाटेन पावल मारता आसतना म्हणजे गोंय स्वयंपूर्ण जर करपाक जाय आसत जाल्यार मूळ गोंयकारांक वेदीक गरजो तेज्यो भागोवपा खातीर आमचें सरकार कटिबद्ध आसा. हर तरेन प्रत्येक डिपार्टमेंटाचो प्रयत्न आसा जावं तें PWD डिपार्टमेंट जावं तें इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डिपार्टमेंट जावं तें हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट जावं तें रेवेन्यू डिपार्टमेंट जावं तें होम डिपार्टमेंट हर तरेचो प्रयत्न आसा वेदीक गरजो ज्यो आसा त्यो लोकांच्यो भागोवपा खातीर. हांव बरोबरच परत एकदां हांव दोनूय म्हणजे लॉ डिपार्टमेंट अँड आमचे इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डिपार्टमेंट हाचे अभिनंदन करता आयच्या सर्विसीसचे बद्दल तांच्यांनी हे सांगितलं. देव बरें
and we both the departments that is registration department and power department electricity department we try our level best to render best services to the people of Goa. Now may I request our state registrar Shri Brijesh Manekar sir to propose vote of thanks.
So you vote of thanks will be made ka bagi to the minister ide to the vichar tada formal function to padi you
can tuka tuka na today come
here valuable media present over here, but our thanks to Honorable Chief Minister of Goa for taking out the time to launch this book of prayer online application. I thank our Law Minister who has worked hard to see that we provide services to the public in the best possible manner. And I believe that giving a services online is at the moment, looking at the COVID-19 pandemic situation, online service is the only service we can give to the public without giving them much trouble. I thank Kunal sir from Secretary Electric Department